The 57 Bus, a true story of two teenagers and the crime that changed their lives by Dashka Slater, is a heartbreaking true story based on events that happened not too long ago in Oakland, California. One teenager in a skirt, one teenager with a lighter, and one moment that changed both of their lives forever. If it weren't for the 57 Bus, Sasha and Richard never would have met. They are both high school students from Oakland, California, which is one of the most diverse cities in the country, but they inhabited very different worlds. Sasha is a middle-class white teen who lived in the foothills and attended a small private school. Richard, on the other hand, is a black teen who lived in the crime-filled flatlands and attended a large public school. Each day, their paths only crossed for a few minutes when they rode the bus home from school. One afternoon on the bus ride home from school, a single reckless act in which Richard set Sasha's skirt on fire, left Sasha severely burned and Richard charged with two hate crimes and facing life imprisonment. This case garnered national attention, thrusting both teenagers into the spotlight. If you want a deeper look into the events that happened and to see the real effects of these types of events on real teenagers, this is a harrowing look and a heartbreaking book, but it is a necessary one. That is The 57 Bus, a story of two teenagers and the crime that changed their lives by Dashka Slater.